today.
Just got a brownish nude and black cardigan with a black shirt,
Chica.
And some jeans. And why are you laughing at me?
You're making me nervous.
I just got my lashes done. I did, what is this? I forgot the name.
Your makeup?
I usually get natural, but today I did, what's the name, Brie?
I don't know. Like a store?
No, the type of lashes I got.
To put under your
cat eye. Okay, I usually get normal, but today I got cat eye and it does not fit my eyes at all, considering I already have natural cat-like eyes and I have small eyes. So this just makes my eyes look smaller and I don't know how I feel about it, but we're about to go out and I'm gonna have to enjoy it regardless of how I feel about it, because it's already done and I'm probably gonna have this on for like a month. So it is what it is. But here's what we're sipping on tonight, okay? We're about to get lit. We're going clubbing today, tonight. We're going to Frenchman Street, to all the white people clubs, and pre-gaming. Thank you so much. We're about to pre-game before we go.
How's it good, Chica? How is it?
Tennessee, Jack Daniel's Tennessee whiskey is my favorite drink right now. It usually goes down really smoothly, but today it kind of has like a kicker to it. It's probably because I haven't drank in a week. It really hasn't been that long, but last week we were drinking hurricanes with two extra shots. Mm-hmm. Got a foot up.
Mom, okay. Right there.
Okay. Ready?
Not bad, but
you don't like it.
No. Okay, I'm good for now.
I'm done,
yeah.
See y'all down there.
Hey. Right, so, whoa, let's get it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Clear out the room, I'm coming through. They wanna see what I'm about. Yeah, I got skills, do it for the thrill. I'm on a paper route. Extra, extra, read about it. I'm today's trying to tap it. I put commas over bullshit. Yeah, I put that on mamas. They trying to block all my blessings. They thought I lost a snapping. I bet on me and my team. ISO is what I'm repping. Put on for the whole city.
It is midnight. I don't think we've ever left the house this late before. We have, actually. No.
Is there a dead raccoon somewhere? Shit.
LOL. Louisiana, it stinks on the streets. Anyways, it's 11 o'clock and we are 12. It's 12. We left the house at 11, almost 12 o'clock. It's midnight now and we're about to go clubbing. This is us walking the streets. This is as nice as it's gonna get, to be honest. So enjoy the view. I am not used to these streets, but she's the expert, so.
Oh, wow.
Hello. I don't ever remember where we parked or anything like that, but she got us every time. I'm the one who always ends up shit-faced anyways, so. Fine. Not tonight. I'm just kidding. Yeah. Tonight is the night.
It's already prepared. Just waiting for it to hit.
Yep. Yuppity yup yup. I gotta pee there, so that's only the beginning. As soon as you have to pee.
Oh my god, you don't stop peeing all night. Shit, I pee.
I cannot. Right outside.
Oh, it's
So to be my cousin. I don't know. You're in camera.
Oh, shit. I forgot.
The lighting is better. That's funny. Right now, and it's perfectly fine, but Frenchman really wasn't cutting it for us. We're too used to bourbon. There was a whole lot of like jazz night stuff going on, and we don't do jazz. We want bounce and good music for us to dance to and enjoy our night. So we're leaving over here and we're going to bourbon.
We're going to go find us some thought
yep
thought pocket hoe music. That's what the fuck we're gonna go look for.
What she said. On our way now. I took my shoes off because, again, my little toe, y'all, it just be hurting in every single freaking shoe I put in. Disgusting.
Anyways, I have a little bit of reprieve for now. But when we get to Bourbon, it's not gonna matter because I'm actually gonna be having some fun. It mattered now, you know, but you know, when you're having fun, you forget about stuff like that.
Sure do.
Beat it. Beat it. That's the problem, parking.
That I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, all this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits. Some loose shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Okay, so it's 3 a.m. in the morning and we're about to go home. I don't know if I would say that this was our most successful day out, but it was something. We didn't get what we thought we were gonna get, you know. Not that we expected to get anything, you know what I'm saying? But it was fun, it was fun. So sleep time. As she said, it was not fun for her. Okay. It wasn't fun for me either, so I can't.
Like, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't
giving what it needed to give.
It was literally boring.
Everybody was boring as hell.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know. I didn't like the finish up today either.
Yeah.
Whoever the DJ was fucking sucked ass. Literally sucked so bad. And then I didn't know clubs in Bourbon closed at 3. Did we just not used to go out this late?
We always left here at like 5 a.m. though.
No, but last time we left at 5 a.m., everything was fucking open as we were leaving. So how the fuck is it?
The last two times that we came here,
did they implement a curfew?
Yeah, yeah. The last two times. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm pretty sure, because that's when things changed, to be honest.
Uh-huh.
So. It's fine. Home we go. I don't know if y'all can see me. It's nighttime or whatever, and I'm black. But what?
I'm starving.
It's a thing.
I want to talk.
Okay, we're home.
It's stupid.
My voice is gone.
For no reason.
For no reason at all.
Anybody was screaming. I think we're just sleepy.
I definitely am sleepy.
I'll take this makeup off. You have makeup wipes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need makeup wipes.
Thank you. guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Naturally Frankie here. So this is day two of the weekend with me vlog, spend a weekend with me vlog. And I woke up today, got ready, and I am about to take my little brothers to go get their hair done. And then after I do that, I'm coming back home. I'm going to the movies with my older cousins, and then that's all the plans that I have for today. But let's just go and see what else happens. It's 2:20 right now. We're supposed to be on our way to the movies at 3:30. I'm not sure if these kids are gonna be done by then because I didn't really make an appointment. It's just gonna be a walk-in. But hopefully the man doesn't have that many people and we don't have to wait there for that long. But again, I don't know what's gonna happen, so we'll have to see. So come on.
My poor head is
so hot, bro.
Relax.
I'm gonna do the same transition as you.
It's my brothers. Okay, we're out of the barbershop and I'm about to take these kids home because I'm already late. It's past the time that I was supposed to meet them for the movies. So I'm just gonna go pass by, get them something to leave at home for them to eat, and then out we go. Sorry, I was a little distracted. There's a lot happening over here outside my window. Okay, see y'all.
So I'm back at home. I'm not gonna be able to go to the movies because I took too long and they already bought their tickets and everything, and the thing wouldn't let me buy my ticket online. So I'm just gonna sit this one out. I've been craving some Singapore Mai Fung. So I'm gonna go get that with some General Tso's chicken, and I'm gonna eat that and watch some K-dramas. I'm watching this really nice one right now. It's called Unintentional Love or Unintended Love, something like that. It's super interesting. It's on Netflix. Y'all should definitely go check it out. So I'm gonna do that, probably call up one of my friends and have a conversation or something. But I'll let y'all know if anything else happens or anything else takes place today. Yeah. I have my food. Sorry, I didn't film going to the store. What is that, a store? Would it be considered a store? Like, there's grocery stores, and then there's, would it be considered a store? Sorry, brain fart. Yeah, so I didn't film going to get it. I was just really so excited for this that I forgot that I was a vlogger for a second. And I forgot that I was filming this for a vlog. Not that I was a vlogger, if you could even call me that. Anyways, I'm just rambling right now. It's my first time having it at this specific restaurant. I don't like it. And this has become my favorite item on the menu of any Chinese restaurant I go to. They don't know how to make it. That's so sad to me. It's not even spicy. Well, I'm cheating on my diet anyways. I shouldn't be doing this. That's probably why. I'm never getting it from there again, though. I learned my lesson. I don't throw food away, though, so. I'm about to finish eating and go back to watching my show. The name is Well Intended Love, not unintended or whatever I said earlier. But y'all should check it out. It's so good. I love shows like that. Romantic dramas. Probably take a nap or watch YouTube videos. Something. I don't know yet. But thank y'all so much for watching this vlog, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.